what's good, y'all? I want to send a shout out. I'm going to send my shout out from the beginning to 787 Boy. My nigga Gene Dean. I ain't send it to you in my first video I made him on Caprice, man. But hey, most definitely, I got to give it to you, man. You got the cleanest original Caprice in 787 Boy. You got the cleanest original slash custom Caprice I've seen so far. You did? On Ace Tucking. I got my sixes coming. It's going into the paint shop in 2 weeks. I'm keeping original color, and I'm going to throw the sixes on there. And y'all niggas inspired me to keep my shit original, you know what I'm saying? But custom, you know what I mean? I do got the price on it. I'm a young nigga. I'm only 22 years old. But you know what I'm saying? I watch and I learn from older niggas, you know what I mean? So she coming along. This is my first LS I ever had in my life, you get? 1988. It just hit 100,000. One on the car. You know what I mean? I'm the second on it. A lot of young niggas my age don't get cars like this. You know what I'm saying? Look at the inside. She clean, you know? She look dirty right now, but she clean. Let's see a little dirty.